The star of the Woodstock-based podcast S-Town has officially been pronounced dead. Authorities say that Tyler Goodson was placed on life support after police shot him during a weekend standoff. Now, officials originally believed that Goodson had died earlier this week because of how severe his injuries were. Now, right now, Aaliyah is continuing to investigate.